Hi guys, and welcome back to the official Gaming Empire and my Fallout 4 playthrough. Daily videos, yeah. I'm here on a camping trip together with Nick Valentine. No, not really. We just shot an alien right in the tushy, right in the face. I don't know where we shot him, but he died. And we got ourselves the alien blaster pistol, which looks great, and we should test it out, actually. We should actually do two things. First of all, we need to, do the main quest further. That's a thing we gotta do. We have to complete that. And next, we have to have a look at the vault that we encountered, actually. And I think we probably should do that first. This vault, right? It's pretty close by, not gonna fast travel for that. Fuck the loading screens, you know. Something interesting might happen along the way. Although I don't think so, because it's really, really close by. Alright. So yeah, Vault 81, if I'm not mistaken. Should have a look. Let's see what will happen. Come on, Henry, sometimes, mate. Where's the vault? I think we're right on top of it. Oh no. Oh, it's in this mountain. Okay. Trader. I think the higher... Yeah, let's test that, actually. I think the higher your charisma, the better trades you do, right?
At least the pay is terrible.
But I was wondering...
Hey.
Does it matter...
At least it's honest work.
Whether I... Oh, it's a guard. Does it matter
ammo,
if...
Weapons,
oh, it's her again!
I got it all.
Hey, Cricket.
So many guns, so little time. You just gotta buy them.
Sure. Let's take a look.
What I actually wanted to talk about. Does it matter whether we equip charisma gear or not? Because that might do something. So let's have a look. The 38 rounds, they cost two. Probably not going to go down that much. the 308, a value of 7. Let's have a look at some more expensive stuff. Flamer. Alright, the flamer. Cost 306. All right, let's get out of this. Oh, and let's equip our charisma gear. Let's see whether it matters now.
Hey, Cricket.
Come on, come on! Get your guns here.
Yeah.
Let's see what you have.
Oh, goody.
Cheese on pills. The flamer. It does matter. It does matter. So when you're buying stuff, guys, always equip your charisma gear first. Oh shit, I didn't know. Ooh, this actually looks good, that rifle. Short combat rifle. 52 damage. Mm-hmm. The range is way better on this thing. Holy moly. accuracy of 73. Yeah, it's actually pretty good. 80 damage. Oh, it has a scope? What? That's pretty strange. Yeah. This looks good as well. Although, yeah, fire rate's just gonna be a long reload time between shots. Submachine guns? Nope. Accuracy is terrible. The plasma pistol. I'm tempted. This is a really great gun. Look at the damage. It's mixed, but that's fine. It's fine. But the accuracy, mate. The accuracy. Yeah. Well. Oh. Spray and pray. Oh my god. I'm so tempted. It will be. It will be for another time. Oh, do you have a look at that armor? Oh, look at this. Reinforced. Oh, we have that, right? I think we have that. What was it again? Pocketed reinforced. We have this one. It's not as good. Comes close, but it isn't. Let's inspect it. It's gonna look the same on us, and that's pretty gay then. This is actually pretty good as well. Although it's not. No. It's just because I'm wearing my suit at the moment.
Make a move and I'll end you.
Yeah, shut up. I'll end you. Oh. You might need to open the vault with the control panel in it. There's no control panel. Maybe it's open. I don't know. Alright.
I got so many flavors of mayhem for sale.
Oh my god. Ooh. We can go in, it seems. Oh my god, guys. There's a vault door. Vault 81.
Vault 81. Friendliest vault in all the Commonwealth. Because here, they don't shoot on sight.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Hold it right there. Vault 81 security. I don't know where you got your hands on a working pit boy, but you better start talking.
Took it from a dead doctor.
Vault 81? You're still up and running?
Yeah. Pretty good observation.
Whoa.
Now about that pit boy.
Vault 111, pal. Why do you ask?
Why are you asking about the pit boy?
We get plenty of scavengers and traders passing by the entrance. Everybody wants to get at the shiny red button.
Yeah.
But you're the first one to try it with a working pit boy. Now where'd you get it?
I got it in Vault 111.
Vault 111? Haven't heard of that one yet.
And
what sort of business are you looking to take care of here in 81?
That's a good one. Third degree? Good third degree burn wounds. It would be amazing if you just told.
What's with the third degree?
It's called protocol. Think we just let anyone in here? Think
of yeah, that's okay.
Who is it, Edwards?
Edwards, answer your boss.
Not one of our usual traders.
Well, if someone wants in, they can earn it like everyone else.
Well?
Let me speak to them. Sorry about that. Officer Edwards here was just doing his job. I'm sure you can understand our need for caution. For newcomers,
yes.
We like to operate on exchange. You help us, we help you.
I'm interested. What is it you need?
Fusion cores. Three, to be exact. Fusion cores. We grant the access.
No.
What do you need them for?
I'm no engineer, but I've been told we need them to help supplement our power generators. So if the task seems trivial to you, I assure you, it's very important to us.
Can we get out of this conversation? Yes. No. I want the option that I say help a fellow vault dweller out.
Interested now?
Hello? Yeah.
But I'm a fellow vault dweller. Can't you just let me in?
Excuse me, ma'am. Before you arrived, he did say he was from Vault 111.
It worked. It worked.
Is that so?
Yes, yes, it is.
I'm going to allow it.
Yeah.
Let's open the door and make the announcement.
Open the door, bitch.
Officer Edwards and I will meet you at the entrance.
Yeah. Edwards, open that vault door. There we go. No fusion cores needed, just the right amount of charisma, baby. Oh yeah.
Come on, Gwen. My guys have been working double.
Nice pit boy. If it ever starts acting up on you, see Alexis. She'll fix it right up.
Okay, okay.
Just do the best with what you can. That's all I'm asking.
Fine. I'll see what I can do. But you and I both know we can't keep going on like this. Damn, I need a break.
Sorry about that. As you'll soon see, we have a few maintenance projects underway. Gwen McNamara, Overseer. Welcome to Vault 81. We've never encountered a fellow Vault Dweller. Is this Vault 111 you mentioned still operational?
No, not really.
No. Not anymore.
I'm sorry to hear that. What happened there? Did something go wrong?
They had us cryogenically frozen in these pods, but something malfunctioned.
Oh my god. All those lives lost due to some malfunction? That's unacceptable.
I
suppose we've been lucky. Here, we pride ourselves on having maintained a successful vault over these past two centuries. We'd like to be completely self-sufficient, but there are certain resources we can't provide ourselves.
Why do you keep yourself so isolated?
Why not?
Safety.
We have warm beds, clean clothes, a solid roof over our heads. Our food and water are radiation-free. We don't deal with the elements or raiders. We're safe here. And for some, that safety and stability is what counts.
Aren't you curious about the Commonwealth and what it has to offer?
Of course. But my duty is to these people and keeping them safe. We receive a few select traders often enough to stay well informed. Now, I have work to do.
Ma'am, what about his, friend here?
I'll allow it. Security is already extra mindful as it is. If he's lived this long in the Commonwealth, I'm sure he's chosen his friends wisely. If you need anything else, I'll be in my office.
And I wish the game chose the camera angle wisely.
Best behavior.
Sure thing, Edwards. Good job.
Another outsider? What'd they let you in for?
What's with the attitude?
Yeah.
I don't trust outsiders. We didn't need your help before, we don't need it now. The Overseer never should have opened up the vault to your kind.
My kind? Excuse me?
Well, aren't you a ray of sunshine?
You think you're funny? That's exactly why outsiders don't belong here.
I hate her.
Hey there.
Leave me alone. I've got work to do.
Why did you say hey there? Should have said hi, bitch. And who are you, Neil?
Hey. So, we got a new visitor today.
Yes.
Don't say anything, but man, I'd love to be out there.
It takes some preparation. I'd learn how to use a gun and be ready to use it before I went out there.
I've never even touched a gun. Now, I can't even say if our security has seen any real combat, but with the hours we're working these days, I'm not even sure where I'd find the time to practice.
Yeah, why the long hours?
Why the long hours?
We're just making sure this roof over our heads doesn't cave in on us.
Every
they
day?
Say it's
every
all the
minute?
Moving parts that have us working around the clock these days.
Yeah.
Structurally, I guess 81 is still pretty sound. Vault Tech sure knew what they were doing when they set these places up. Well, I don't want to keep you, and I gotta get back to work. Maybe I'll see you around.
He's being misinformed about why he's long working hours. I'm pretty sure. Right, this requires the terminal. But where is the terminal? Alright, he's having a drink already.
Hope that Pip-Boy belongs to you.
He does.
Excuse me, officer.
Looking for a meal? See Maria. She runs the Sunshine Diner in the atrium.
In the atrium? Sure. Sure. We'll go there soon.
Back. No signs of radiation. Impressive.
Well,
cat got loose in the Commonwealth.
Is there resonance?
Excuse me.
Yes?
Okay. I hear a cat.
Hey, Ashes. What are you doing up here? Ashes, where are you going? Ash!
Sorry about the maintenance. It never ends these days.
It's almost like the war never even happened in here.
No. I see you, cat. What the fuck? Come on. Do I have some fish? No, I have an idea. Ashes to ashes. No, letting the cat go. But that guy, one guy is a psychic. He's a psychic. He said
Calvin's always looking for tools.
That cat would run before it. If you want a good actually meet, ran.
See Maria at the cafeteria.
Yeah, I'm going to hook you up. I'm going to. She had a Pip-Boy as well. Elevator.
Aaron's cat managed to get out of the vault. Can't imagine he'll live too long out there in the Commonwealth.
He will. Eventually, oh my god, he's gonna be the a mastermind of the Institute, he'll see. Edwards. I'd imagine the terminal to be in here, but it isn't. It isn't! Alright, Edwards. Some time for you and me.
Hey there.
Now that you made it in, we'll be keeping an eye on you. So do us all a favor and behave yourself.
Hey.
What's the plan?
Close the door. Go check that out.
Good plan.
Juke mate! Let's get the elevator. He can't know. He'll suddenly appear in here. There we go. Teleporting Nick is on the case. Setting the walls. Sure thing, Nick.
Hey, mister. Are you really from the Commonwealth?
No, I just poofed into this vault.
Yeah? Why do you want to know?
I never met anybody from the Commonwealth before. I thought maybe you might want someone to show you around. Just 5 caps.
Sure. But I'm not paying you.
Okay. Boy, you're a real cheapskate. We'll start over here.
If I have the option, I will give him 5 caps afterwards. I would have given him 10 if he didn't ask for it.
This is the depot. The Combs family run it. Aaron and I are best friends. Her mom and dad fight a lot, so I don't like to go in there when they're around. But if you need something,
I know what you're talking about.
What do they fight about?
Yeah. I shouldn't tell you this, but everyone says Mr. Combs is sleeping.
Oh my god.
Mrs. Combs doesn't know, but he's always leaving her to do all the work while he hangs out with Tina. Next stop, the overseer. I bet you kill a lot of strange things. Ooh,
yes, and especially little boys.
I bet you fought raiders too.
Come on. Next.
Hey, what are you doing?
Welcome to the depot.
You're gonna miss the best part.
Pardon the clutter. I don't get much time to tidy.
Hey,
Austin.
Grant is in a bottomless pit when it comes to food.
Tour me.
Someday, I'm gonna check out the Commonwealth. If my grand lets me.
You for real, son? That was
Hopefully
it?
Hopefully 81 will quit her fussing long enough to give us folks a decent break.
Calvin.
Sorry, new guy. Not a lot of time to talk right now.
It's okay, Calvin. Just,
I'll be quick, I promise.
Ha! We'll see about that. What can I do you for?
What are you doing here?
Me? I'm just the lucky sucker in charge of maintenance here. Sorry if you heard me bickering with the overseer earlier. She and I don't always see eye to eye.
So, there's a lot of upkeep going on right now.
Hell, you could say that again. Old 81 here, she's a straight-up wreck. Pretty solid for a while, easy enough to keep up with her needs, but in the last few years or so, damn, she got feisty. Been going through tools like they were going out of style, so if you got any, I'd be more than happy to take them off your hands.
How much are you paying?
I'd say 15 caps per tool. Overseer won't let me go higher, but I'll take as many as you can grab.
Sure. You got yourself a deal.
Stupendous. One less thing to bug the Overseer about. Anyway, here I am running my mouth when there's work to do. Sorry I can't talk longer, stranger. But mind the maintenance. Shouldn't get in your way, at least.
What the hell is that thing doing here?
Not what your parents used to say to you?
Oh!
You got guts wearing that pit boy in the combat.
Son!
I can't believe someone hasn't tried to steal
it. Oh yeah, but I always kill him. You hear that? Son of a bitch. Don't talk to Nick like that. Alright, where are we here? Alright, there's nothing in here. It's too bad. Maybe in the cardboard box? Nope. Okay.
Dr. Forsythe is asking to see you. When you have
a moment. Oh, I'm already popular.
What I wouldn't give for some brand spanking new genuine Vault-Tec parts right now.
Everything's under control.
The Overseer. She isn't in. This must be the terminal then. Now I am the Overseer.
Want me to take a look at that terminal? Say the word.
I'll do it myself. All right, now there's an easier way to do this. Actually, instead of going everywhere, actually these things have to be between brackets or here. That's one. See, this. Come on, this one. It opens with one and closes with one, and you can do this with the regular brackets as well. And it's less than or greater than. Symbols. Here's another one. Oh, that was the try reset. The tries reset, sure. Oh yeah, another one on this line. There we go. Oh, one more big one. I think that's pretty much it. Can't see any more at the moment. Oh yeah, I can. Over here. What? I'm pretty sure. Wow. Okay, fine. Alright, well, what words do we have? Limit, street, minute, become, reopen, raider, great, past, and battle. Alright. Let's go for become. Likeliness of 2. I'll go for battle.
Nice. Yep.
There we go. Supply requests. What do they want? Not fruit, brahmin steaks. Okay, okay. And the 3 fusion cores. Alright. This music in the background is going to lick me. Vint has been leaking. Need to investigate shaft for integrity. May need to replace bat section, but hopefully I can get by with a patch job. Okay. Pipes are suffering, and oh my god, the music that you could hear was suddenly pipes. It's no coincidence. Need swelling, blah blah, okay. Entry. Sure, sure. Oh my god, I need to turn this radio off. Logs. Repairs, repairs, repairs. The anti-commonwealth. How much we don't need them. Miranda, I get fear to allow outsiders in. I was terrified when we first opened the vault after 2 centuries of isolation. Yeah. wrong person, but it's a chance we have to take, a chance that we need to accept if we're going to survive for another generation. That's true. Doing drugs! Bobby doing drugs. Alright.
With machines.
Yeah, me too. There we go. The personal course, probably. A lot of gamma rounds, but I'm not going to steal. She trusted me. I never steal, actually. Only from corrupt people. I'm actually then a kind of Robin Hood, you see. Okay, now let's go down. Oh, there's Radio.
You're whipping up a new batch of pies today.
I heard Alexis Thomas
song is actually called The Fallout.
And I know how you hate to disappoint the little ones.
Marcus William Somerset. Don't you go on thinking you're so clever. Those pies are going to be for Calvin and his crew. Lord knows they could use a treat right now.
I can use a treat as well.
You tried telling that to Aaron and breaking a little girl's heart. I didn't realize my wife was so cold-blooded.
Mark, I swear, over 40 years of marriage, you need to count your blessings you're still alive.
He's going to smack her. I must be who?
Excuse me, Maria.
You must be that new traveler Gwen let in. It's always nice to see a new face.
Is it always nice? Yes, it is.
Nice place you have here.
Why, thank you. Mark and I try to keep her tidy. The Sunshine Diner, we call her. If you need any food for the road or just feeling hungry, you let me know. Our menu isn't quite as exotic as the Commonwealth, but it'll do in a pinch.
Do you run this place by yourself?
Nope.
Heavens no, I'd be a wreck. My husband, Mark, he helps me.
Uh-huh. Let's see what you got.
I never get anything done on an empty stomach.
True. Well, I do actually, but fine. Nope.
Another new face in the vault, eh? What is it we're needing now, fella?
I'm afraid that information's classified, sir. If I told you, I'd have to kill you.
Gwenny let in a good one. That sense of humor is just what this vault needs. The people here, they're a bit overworked these days. Some blame the overseer. But it ain't Gwenny's fault. Poor girl. Just landed the right position at the wrong time.
What's going on? Why are people so overworked?
Well, you live in the same place for 200 years. Time just takes its toll. Until the overseer opened the vault to the traitors, we were just slapping on one band-aid after the next. Now we're just scrambling to keep old 81 together.
It's not easy, being a leader.
True words were never spoke. I wouldn't want her job in a million years. Well, I'd best be getting back to it. Don't want the old lady on me again. 62 years old and still fiery as ever.
Nice, nice.
Seeds. I'll need more seeds.
Dr. Forsythe and Rachel have plenty of medical supplies to get you stocked up.
Do they now? The barber.
Thanks, Horatio. I love it.
Horatio.
I didn't think I'd ever make it in with the hours I've been working.
But you did. And now you look completely refreshed. Just remember, a couple months and
perfect.
Not enough folks value keeping the old CPU sharp anymore.
Get some rest.
No promises there, but I'll try.
Need to check the water pumps again. The water pumps funny.
This strain is doing quite well. Very little discoloration. Strong cellular plant structure.
Just took your corn. I'm taking your carrots.
I'll have to see how it holds up to exposure.
Thanks, ma'am. Where's she gone to? Ma'am? Oh, holy shit, I didn't see her.
You'll do perfectly. I'm in need of a willing test subject to try this new strain of fruit I've created.
Excuse me?
Why?
It's a new strain of mute fruit that I just developed. It should be nutritious and remove radiation poisoning. But I need a test subject to try it.
Try it yourself?
Why don't you just tell me about yourself?
Me? I'm the vault biologist and hydroponic gardener.
Look at her face.
Everything you see here, I grew, including this new fruit I just developed. But I need someone to test it. Sure I can't talk you into trying it?
Why don't you try it yourself? For science?
No. A scientist must be a dispassionate observer. Besides, what if it kills me? I'd rather you tried it.
This woman.
Is it dangerous?
Well, everything has its risks, I suppose, but that's what the medical center is for.
I don't like her.
No way. I'm not going to be your guinea pig.
Guinea pig? What's a guinea pig?
Holy shit.
Well, if you won't try it, perhaps you can help out in another capacity. You see, I need these plants to conduct my studies, and they take some special nourishment, especially the carrots.
If you could
keep an eye out for fertilizer while you're out in the Commonwealth, I'll be more than happy to compensate you for your efforts.
How much are you paying?
I'll give you 25 caps, non-negotiable. I know how you outsiders enjoy your bartering, but I've never been any good at it.
Sure, I can do that.
Really? Great. I was dreading having to put in another request to the Overseer. Just bring by whatever you can find whenever you have the time.
Ashes. Whenever I want. Alright, it's research terminal. Wish she had these groups. Or not, it's about the plants. Yeah, we had that one already. Alright, that's good. Oh. Has been slow, sprouted. Okay. Oh, she overwatered. Strong enough root. Alright. Just some planty crap. Sure. Plants are good.
Hybridization. Yes. It's got to be a flaw in the hybridization.
I'll be damned if that whole duct isn't gonna need replacing.
Wait, but where is the doctor that wanted to see us?
You're that Commonwealth traveler, aren't you?
Yeah, that's me.
Sorry about the maintenance. It never ends these days.
Seems we got a quest. Dangerous Minds. Talk to Dr. Amari. Oh, yeah. I don't see a doctor anywhere, actually. It's not a depot. Depot
is
on the other side.
If you want a good meal, see Maria at the cafeteria. She'll hook you up.
I want to see
Tim. Tired of these toys giving out.
If it ever starts acting up, I'll see Alexis. She'll fix it right up.
Damn it. She's holding that wrench. Whoa! A real-life Commonwealth person!
Oh shit, there was an attack! An outpost. I didn't notice! Oh my god, guys! Holy shit! Outpost. Zimonja? Which one is that, actually? This one? Oh! But I like that one. They got killed. Ouch. Ouch. Well, yeah.
Pretty good tour, right?
Too bad.
The Overseer says I'm good with people. Way better.
Pretty good tour? I just wanted to ask this woman a question, and you just gave up.
At least with me, she is. Where did that boy get to? Austin? Austin Engel?
Anything I can get you today?
I might be interested in buying or selling.
Great. I have all sorts of odds and ends.
Ugly woman. Fire is decent. Range also. The accuracy, well. And an additional projectile. It costs a whole ton. I don't know about it. You know what? Let's find
Keep
this doctor
walking,
first.
Outsider. Just because you wear a vault suit doesn't mean you're one of us.
Oh, this guy wants to fight!
Hey, hold.
So you're the new guy. I heard we let someone into the vault. How long do you plan on sticking around?
Long enough to kick your ass.
Why do you want to know?
I'll ask the questions. I'm the one that
lives
here.
Oh, I'm loving this guy already.
I have a right to know.
Long enough to have a good look around.
Well, hopefully that means not long. We can take care of ourselves here in 81. We don't need to be letting in every stray traveler that comes our way.
Please, hello.
I won't fight.
You're still here?
Yes. Who is Katie? I'm going to talk with Katie. Oh my god.
Oh, you're the
no.
new traveler. You must have had so many adventures out in the Commonwealth.
Don't die, help me. Yeah?
I've had a few interesting moments.
Stop being so modest. My kids would love to hear about anything you've done out in the Commonwealth.
Dude, just give me,
Would you mind talking to them and
2,000
sharing
caps.
One of your experiences?
Yeah, yeah. Just give me 2,000 caps.
I suppose I can tell them a few.
I won't let them take up too much of your time.
A lot of people out here can use a hand.
Short stories, talk to Katie, yeah?
Katie.
This will be a rare treat for the kids.
Let's, equip that quest. As I sometimes call it.
Seeds. I'll need more seeds.
Oh my god, hurry it up, please.
Hey, Katie.
I can't wait to see how excited the kids will be.
If you need something, ask Alexis. I can't make heads or tails of her sorting.
I'm looking forward to what you'll have to say.
Yeah, so bring me to the kids.
Need to check the water pumps again. The water smells funny.
Nick. These people are crazy. Hello.
Hello, Katie.
The children will be very excited to hear about the Commonwealth.
Yeah. Are they coming or not?
Anything that needs fixing. I really don't feel like working.
Fucking kids. Guys, they are trolling me in this vault. Come get out.
Hybridization. It's got to be a flaw in the hybridization.
Katie.
This will be a rare day indeed.
Oh my god.
Just hope the kids behave.
Kids aren't even here, so they aren't behaving.
Yes?
Actually, are they don't know. I'm going to tell him a couple of stories.
The work
she
never ends.
Should actually get the kids, because otherwise I can't reach these kids.
Where did that boy get to? Austin, Austin Engel.
Is that your pit boy? Better be.
Guess it is mine.
What I wouldn't give for some real time off. I don't understand why Halt insists on being useless. He could run that depot blindfolded.
Where are we now? Classroom. It's a projector. Please stand by. It works, yes. Right. Good thing. Empty milk bottle? Oh yeah, we might want to steal that. The doctor.
Welcome, welcome. I hope I'm not being presumptuous, but I'd like to ask you a favor. Would you mind donating some medical samples? Even just a blood sample?
Why?
Why do you need medical samples?
It's for my research. The people of Vault 81 have been genetically isolated from the Commonwealth for many generations. I'm trying to determine what the genetic variation is between the two populations.
It's not going to be much, but
sure. Sure, you can have some blood.
Excellent.
Well, maybe a little
just
because
have
of
a seat
extreme.
And I'll draw some blood.
No, I don't want. No. I thought he would
change
take the blood
mind,
back.
I'll be here.
Dr. Forsythe.
Welcome back. Change your mind about donating some medical samples?
No, I don't want to. No. He might give it to the Institute or anything and make a synth that looks like me. No. No thank. No. I want to leave the.
If you change your mind.
The menu.
I'll be here.
Thanks.
You're that wanderer from the Commonwealth. I'm Rachel. I assist Dr. Forsyth with his medical duties.
Should have a
Are
look
you sick
terminal.
Or injured?
Actually, I need some supplies for the road.
Great. Let's take a look.
She's an alien. Who can see? I don't need supplies.
Rachel.
Anything the matter? I've always got time for an examination.
Cure yeah. me.
See what's wrong with me, doctor.
See what's wrong with me, doctor.
Symptoms for me, one at a time.
God. All right.
Think I soaked up some rads out there.
All right. Let's flush your system.
Excuse me?
Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
No,
we're done.
Take better care of yourself in the future, okay?
Oh yeah, because walking around the Commonwealth is never gonna give me rats again. Right, let's have a look at this terminal.
Welcome back.
And call
Change
it a day.
Mind about donating some medical samples?
Nope. All right, let's do this again. Wonder actually if there are going to be. Some not according to the general rule. And again, the pipes. Oh my god, guys, I don't see any actually. That moment that is. I don't see any at all. Let's have a look over them. I really don't see any. None here. This is actually a terminal without any dirt removal. Well, it's not too bad because it's a novice one. But you'd expect dirt removal from a novice one, right? But there aren't too many guesses you can do in this one as well, so yeah. Balanced. No dirt removal at all. Right. Let's go for that booty. So it's not 60. It's not book. It's not sound. It's not blast. It's not fifth. Is it the yield? Could be.
There we go.
Like this. Patient. What are you doing, Gwen? Excellent. Alright. Mark. His health is poor. 2 bouts of pneumonia. There we go. Surviving another is doubtful. Kidney disease. Oh, poor guy.
weapon skin. Arthritis has a family history of dementia, but shows no signs of it.
Well, you never know, she might have forgotten to put something in her fruit. Good thing we didn't assist her by sampling the fruit. Multiple addictions to chems, got clean once for 2 months before relapsing. Shows a sign of cardiac weakness and memory loss. That's not too good.
There any machines you can?
No.
No, there aren't.
dangerous mines. Let's continue with our quest, actually. Jesus.
If you change your mind, I'll meet you.
Sure thing, Doc.
I gotta say, being married to the best baker in 81 sure has its perks.
Nice music, but I gotta go. Leave your radio on. These are their chambers, actually. Having a look for some comic books, huh? You never know. All the radios, little sliding doors. Where is it coming from? We pretty much had a look at everything.
Safe. My dad said super mutants eat kids for breakfast, but I think he's just trying to scare me.
Cool. An outsider in a vault suit.
Yes.
Hi there.
I heard there's all sorts of scary monsters in the Commonwealth.
I want to find a vault suit. And we got another one. Some jet? Oh, we can't take that. Okay. Okay. Oh, hi, Nick. Oh, this is a classroom, yeah.
It's hard not to take my work home with me, but I promised Austin.
I can't wait till I don't have to go to school anymore.
You're feeding him it. You're feeding it to him! Oh my god.
Hey, Austin.
I can't wait till I don't have to go to school anymore.
Keep a knocking, but you can't come in.
It's good to be out of the lab.
As I said
before,
you
should stop by and see Horatio while you're here.
Great song.
Can't imagine you come across many farmers in the Commonwealth.
From Horatio. Oh my god, so much.
Be of any use.
Giddy up. Buttercup. I haven't seen Tina. Bathroom. Bathroom is probably a bit much, but yeah, it's a bathroom without a shower. It's
I've never seen a sink before.
I know it's a toilet. Oh.
I wish my mom.
All right. We're going back to quest duty. Holy shit! The people in this vault are so much retarded.
Yep. Good old.
I think that's a good conclusion we can take. Let's just get the fuck out of here, and I'll see you in the next episode.